Technically, quantum field theory provides the mathematical framework for the standard model, in which a Lagrangian controls the dynamics and kinematics of the theory. Each kind of particle is described in terms of a dynamical field that pervades space-time. The construction of the standard model proceeds following the modern method of constructing most field theories, by first postulating a set of symmetries of the system, and then by writing down the most general renormalizable Lagrangian from its particle content that observes these symmetries. The local SU3 cross SU2 cross U1 gauge symmetry is an internal symmetry that essentially defines the standard model. Roughly, the three factors of the gauge symmetry give rise to the three fundamental interactions. Upon writing the most general Lagrangian, one finds that the dynamics depends on 19 parameters, whose numerical values are established by experiment. The quantum chromodynamics, QCD, sector defines the interactions between quarks and gluons, which is a Yang-Mills gauge theory with SU3 symmetry. The Dirac Lagrangian of the quarks coupled to the gluon fields is given, where psi I is the Dirac spinor of the quark field. Gamma mu are the Dirac matrices. Ga mu is the 8-component SU3 gauge field. Taij are the 3x3 Gell-Mann matrices, generators of the SU3 color group. Ga mu nu represents the gluon field strength tensor. And Gs is the strong coupling constant. The electroweak sector is a Yang-Mills gauge theory with the symmetry group U1 cross SU2L, where B mu is the U1 gauge field. Yw is the weak hypercharge, the generator of the U1 group. W mu is the 3-component SU2 gauge field. Tau L are the Pauli matrices, infinitesimal generators of the SU2 group, with subscript L to indicate that they only act on left chiral fermions. G prime and G are the U1 and SU2 coupling constants respectively. And WA mu nu and B mu nu are the field strength tensors for the weak isospin and weak hypercharge fields. Notice that the addition of fermion mass terms into the electroweak Lagrangian is forbidden, since terms of the form M psi bar psi do not respect U1 cross SU2L gauge invariance. Neither is it possible to add explicit mass terms for the U1 and SU2 gauge fields. The Higgs mechanism is responsible for the generation of the gauge boson masses, and the fermion masses result from Yukawa-type interactions with the Higgs field. The Higgs Lagrangian before symmetry breaking is given. In the standard model, the Higgs field is a complex scalar of the group SU2L, where the superscripts plus and zero indicate the electric charge of the components. The weak hypercharge of both components is 1. The Yukawa interaction terms are given, where U and D are the Dirac spinors associated with up and down type quarks. And GUD are 3x3 matrices of Yukawa couplings. The Yukawa interaction is used in the standard model to describe the coupling between the Higgs field and massless quark and lepton fields. Through spontaneous symmetry breaking, these fermions acquire a mass proportional to the vacuum expectation value of the Higgs field.